when she meets Elise and realizes that this is something, you know, that she's not crazy, that this is something that is a gift and not a curse, you know, it sort of lets her come into her own. It's that really nice moment that Imogen gets to rise to the occasion, you know, and it's almost that experience that I'm sure everyone has at some point where you don't know the danger you could technically get into, and so you're just going into it blindly. You know what I mean? I mean, there's that moment the first time Imogen comes into the further, you know, there is that realization of, oh shoot, I am way in over my head. This Insidious really takes you on a roller coaster because you are thrown into a very intense conflict, and then you're scared, and then you're laughing, and then you're crying, and you know what I mean? It's just every turn you're being thrown into a whole nother feeling, and you don't know what's gonna happen next. Yeah. I don't even know what to say. I mean, demons are so... Oh, but there's something about this demon that is, I don't know, it's particularly interesting because I've never seen anything like it before, but the fact, the way that he accesses you, it's just a, I don't know, it's so uncomfortable. It's so scary.